Slime Studio is a game that focuses on the basics of coding. In this game, we're going to help Shelly, our snail, paint within the lines using the coding blocks that's available to us. In this case, Shelly will need to move forward, turn right, and then move forward again. So we have three blocks in the instruction: go straight, then turn right, then go forward again. Let's click play and see if this works. That's perfect. Let's move on to the next question. In this case, we're moving forward, then turn right and move forward again. So let's take a look at our blocks. Straight, turn right, and then move forward. In this level, we're going to do the same thing, but we're going to have to create our own codes. So let's take a look at Shelly. She needs to move forward one step. Forward. That's perfect. Forward, to the left, then forward again. Notice how we were repeating the steps over and over again before? So in this case, we get to put the numbers against those steps. So in this case, we're going to be moving forward two steps. So let's put two. And the same thing. Turn left once and then go forward twice. This simplifies the instructions and makes the codes nice and short. So we're stepping once, we turn left once, we then move forward one, two, three times, and we'll turn left and then move forward again.